Yeah, so some Michael, some kind of sad news, which I'm sure by now everybody's heard about. Mark Cavendish had an awful, awful crash this past weekend out at the Velodrome, I believe in Copique. He broke two ribs, punctured a lung. I mean, it was a very unfortunate accident. He was out there racing the Madison at 6 days of Ghent, and unfortunately crashed into our Danish world and Olympic champion, Lasse Norman. And, like, what an awful crash. What an awful time for the guy to go out. You know, he's getting in some fun Velodrome time. You know, we just watched the Madison United States National Championship. So, yeah, Madison's still a thing. And the guy's in the hospital. The first thing immediately that came to my mind is, like, heal up. But then also, is this going to be possibly the start of a second retirement or early retirement? What is going to happen here?
I don't want to think about it with Cav. That guy has just had too many hard crashes. I don't think that this isn't going to be the end of him. He's had too good of a 2021 road season for this to really impact him. Thank goodness it did happen in the off season. But, you know, regardless, it's not what you want to see. And that, unfortunately, you know, Cavendish, he's excellent Madison racer, former world champion in the discipline. I guess that's the risk that you take when you do race very serious competitions when you're in the off season as a road racer. We love seeing him out there. We wish him, you know, the speediest recovery. Not what you want to see from Cav.